Welcome to our Valentine's episode.
I'm Esteban.
I'm Ben.
And I'm Shane.
And that's the news.
Eighth grade students in Mrs. Sapp's, Mrs. Intiman's, and Mrs. Sapple's room had their gallery exhibit for the Civil Rights Projects on February 9th, Tuesday, periods 1 through 6.
This is to all eighth graders. You need to turn in your permission slips before you can buy tickets for the dance on February 27th.
Watch for announcements about the 8th grade talent show. Start thinking of your acts now.
On February 6th, choir had their solo and ensemble at Fairview.
There will be no school Thursday, Friday, and Monday of next week.
If you have any questions for the principal, take them to Mr. Sapp and we'll see if we can do it on principal's perspective.
There's no school this week Thursday, Friday, and no school next week on Monday. That's what you're supposed to do.
For all the times that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that.
And now sports.
Standout performance for Brinchy Pillow 15 points in Brian Miller Missing.
73
Team Rock. Standout performance for Cassidy Vestal with 8 points in Casa Ramos.
8th grade girls for City lost to Cuffler 26-19.
And they all did great.
City lost to Concord 24-19.
The standout performer was Jalen Carranza with Hope.
Goshen beat Concord 7.
Some winners were Connor Ratcliffe, Vicente Rodriguez, and Isaac Davis.
Good morning, GMS. This is Mr. Sapp. I wanted to introduce this next video that you're going to see. It's a special project that Mr. Schutz allowed his students in his success class right before the beginning of this year to work on. Unfortunately, there were some technical difficulties. They did the video right, but we couldn't play it right for you. So we finally got that figured out, thanks to Josh. He did a great job fixing this. And so this video is student created. They did all the research, they found out all the information, and they presented to you to give you some insight into this group. They're going to talk about ISIS. These are the people in the Middle East that want to set up their own state, and so we'll watch this video and hopefully enjoy it. And if you have ideas like this and you want to do it on your own or convince your success teacher to do it, please let them know and do it on your own, and hopefully we can run it. Thanks.
Hello, this is Tiffany Woodka,
Daniel Elizalde,
and Isaac Campos,
talking about the ISIS crisis and how it's affecting our world.
ISIS is a group of Islamic radicalists trying to establish a caliphate.
Recently, ISIS has been attacking around the world, for example, Paris and California. In light of this, our success group, the Determinators, have created a PSA to inform our school about this problem.
We polled some teachers and students to see what they knew about the group.
What does the acronym ISIS stand for? Is it internet shopping is safe? Islamic State of Iraq and Syria? ISIS doesn't stand for anything? The Israeli Secret Intelligence Service? The answer is the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria. And there's a very interesting topic related to this acronym. And the question is, why does Obama call ISIS ISIL? ISIL stands for the Islamic State of Iraq and the Levant, and it's because of ISIS's intentions to take over the Middle East and some African countries. and we want to deny them the ability to call themselves a country.
Hello, my name is Prisma Gallegos, and I will be answering question two, where is ISIS based? The answers for this question are A, the United States, B, Northeast Europe, and C, the Middle East, and D, North Africa. The correct answer is C, the Middle East. ISIS is based in Iraq and Syria, which is located in the Middle East. This is where they make their profit from their oil and taxes. They run these two countries like a government, but this is the only place they actually have power.
Because of the war ISIS is waging on people, there have been many refugees that want to escape.
Over 9 million people have fled their homes in Iraq and Syria.
Canada and the UK are examples of countries that are letting in refugees. 31 US states do not want them in.
Hello. My name is Alexander Berkey. For question three, what is ISIS attempting to achieve? Your possible answers were A, to create an Islamic state, B, to take over the world, C, to spread peace and joy, or D, to make money. The correct answer was A, to create an Islamic state. Only 42% of students got that correct, while adults got 100. An Islamic state in this case is a caliphate, which is basically a monarchy rule dictated by religious law.
Hello, this is Harjit Rao reporting on question five. And question five is, what is the U.S. doing to stop ISIS? Letter A, it is sending in ground troops. Letter B, it is sending in airstrikes and training Iraqi forces and Syrian forces as well. Letter C, it is doing nothing. We are waiting for other countries to step into the fight because that's what we do. And letter D, is it we are funding France to defy ISIS because France now hates ISIS. Well, shout out your answer now for all of you playing at home. All right. Okay, so the correct answer, it's actually B and C, since we are now sending in special ops troops as well. But yes, I hope you had a great Christmas break, because over that time, the U.S. has made great progress against ISIS. By the end of 2015, they have launched over 9,000 airstrikes against ISIL targets, and, well, over an estimated 30% of its total territory has been taken. 40% in Iraq has been, taken back by the U.S. with its coalition, and 20% in Syria. And airstrikes also have taken out 10 prominent leaders of ISIS, two of which are thought to be connected with the November 13th Paris attacks.
There has been a lot of debating about what the U.S. has and should do about ISIS.
Because of this, we asked some students and teachers what the United States government should do about them.
The most popular answer was that we should attack and get rid of them.
What did other people say?
One person said that we should fight against them, while the other one said that they think we should just wait it out.
Other people say that they don't know, or that we should talk it out peacefully.
So overall, we had a wide variety of answers and realized there's no perfect solution for now.
And that is why the U.S. is having such a hard time dealing with ISIS.
Thank you for your time, and we hope you have learned something.
Thank you.
too.
Karen Durant for Courage.
Bailing Yordi for Courage, Mr. Katz's class. Franco for Respect.
Who their celebrity crushes are.
Bless up.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Luke Hemmings, Harry Styles, Evan Peters,
Ariana Grande,
The Weeknd.
My celebrity dream crush is Matthew McConaughey.
Selena Gomez.
Ariana Grande.
So I watch a show called Outlander. This is my celebrity crush.
James and David Franco and Ben Higgins.
I'm probably gonna say John Mulaney. No, bro, what's a celebrity and what's a crush?
What? Kylie Jenner?
I would have to say Zac Efron.
Dad, I love you, you're hot.
Zac Efron.
Taylor Swift.
Who's your Valentine?
Abby Ritchie.
I don't have one.
Kim Jong-un. That wasn't a joke either.
Nobody.
You're my Valentine. But if you didn't want to be my Valentine, then it's this guy.
Naomi Bella.
Say it.
My little sister.
You said your dad.
Yeah. What's wrong with my dad? My dad's a ninja.
Hey guys, so this skit is going to be about showing teachers Snapchat that have never used Snapchat before, hopefully. And there's filters on it, like when you hold your face and you like stuff like that. Well, that's what we're going to be showing teachers, and we're going to be showing you their reactions to it. Okay, so we're on the Snapchat app.
Okay.
And so there's this new thing, they're like filters.
That was funny.
And this one's funny. This one's funny. This one's funny. Open your mouth. This one. See this one? Open your mouth.
Raise your eyebrow. I don't know how to raise my eyebrows. Can I raise them like this? Raise your eyebrow. I don't know how to raise my eyebrows. Can I raise them like this?
What are you doing to me, Haley?
Hey, Emily, is you know Blue Crew today?
I don't think so.
Are you serious? So, you like chicken?
Yeah, I like chicken.
Yeah, me too, man. Yeah, Che, you're a really good friend. Hey, you know your best friend?
Yeah.
Is she dating anyone?
Why?
She's kind of cute.
I think I have a crush on FR.
Why? Like, ew. You could do so much better, just saying.
He's cute. Take it.
Did you just fart? Because you blew me away.
That's hot.
I need an orange because you're a cutie. Hey, it's like you.
That was lame.
I know. I better be a cat because I want to spend all my 9 lives with you. Got a good one too, okay.
Okay, do you have a name? Or can I call you mine?
What?
Do you have a name, or can I call you mine?
From a cypher, shots are fighting like a sniper. I'm the
always get the feeling of domination, acting like my final destination. Changing my mind like my head and making renovations. I'm about to make it easier located, cause I rush so much about the treatment that my wish is duplicated. Going through hard times, but never getting medicated, cause I'm always dedicated to my education. The reason why I quit is so I can make the spectators go like, whoa. Arguing who's gonna be the next way, I can stop debating. All these other rappers are making me very irritated.
I'd like to say that I love the loss, but I'm never gay. And you and me are really not the same. My heart is crippled, impulse, ripple effect. After placing all of my bets, life is a test. You better do your best before you do like Dory and get yourself stuck in the net. Bro, I'm untouchable, and so is my flow. I hold it down just like a Snapchat video. Yeah.
Everyone says that they're original.
but all I see is clones. I realize that I have to give people what they really want. Am I in it for the money? Am I in it for the fame? I think I do it so somehow I can let out all the pain, but imagine all the feelings that I would have to contain. I ain't even got a brain, I ain't even playing. I feel like people look at me and think I'm ashamed, He's such a lame, don't even got a name.
Got me breathing with ponies, I'll crack the egg in your basket, you phony. My name is Tony, don't ask for your favorite pony. He dead, I killed him. Now this is rigor mortis and it's gorgeous when you die. Me and the man stuff out the drop of me sleeping, y'all gonna freaking die. I got a coffin, if you coughing, and the coffin's where you die. I'm so sick of my trouble, bomb on you like Hiroshima if you're gonna fight. Assuming tight, suitable, unusual, suicide, CSI, just might investigate this freaking parasite. This is a new illusion, I'll send this word into confusion, cause I'm the new solution to this revolution. I'll write down my thoughts like a freaking constitution, I'll leave you guys in confusion.
Forget about the competition, everybody know I'm running for president. I can feel my inhibitions getting higher because everybody saying that I don't care. Forget about my career, I'ma come into you, not me. I'm like Freddy Krueger, I'ma make you scream. Forget about your dreams.
It's unfortunate how I burned down the orphanage with my bars. Man, it's crazy. Tony, you like some baloney. If you were my homie, then you know you ain't a homie. Oh, no. Nothing to hate it. I really hate being hated, making me faded and giving my cash a plan basic and waiting. I hate this. I can't rap, but I know how to tap. It's like, I don't know how to rap.
Will you go to the dance with me?
Yes.
Will you go to the dance with me?
No.
Hey Ben, do you want to go to the dance with me?
No, thank you. Sorry.
That's right. Hey Ben.
Oh hey.
So I was wondering, would you want to go to the dance with me?
Please don't say yes. Please don't say yes.
She looks kind of sad. Maybe I should say yes. Sure.
Why you always lying?
So Jake, are you going to go to the dance with you?
No, but there's many fish in the sea.
Hey, you want to go to the dance with me?
No.
Hey Maya, you want to go to the dance with me?
No.
I'd rather go by myself.
Hey, are you a bee? Because I want you to be my honey.
I don't like you.
Good thing I brought my library card, because I'm checking you out.
I'm gonna go put myself back on the shelf.
Hey, would you like to go? Do you mind? I'm sorry, I'll wait in the morning. Hey, would you like to go to the dance with me?
No.
So Jacob, did any of the girls say yes?
No. If I can't go, then no one can. Hey, I'm here for the dance tickets.
Oh, okay, Jacob, how many do you need?
How many do you have?
Well, let's see. About this many?
Oh, sure.
All right, there. Thanks.
Thank you.
Already?
Oh, jeez. They just went on sale. I have to tweet this.
What the heck? That'll teach them.
This has been your GMTV episode 4.
Valentine's Day.
Peace.
See you. Man, I love you.
And as far as I can see, I just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of just need space to do me. Get a world what they're trying to see. A Stella Maxwell right beside of me. A Ferrari, I'm buying three. A